Hello, welcome back to my channel. I hope you doing well today and I hope you that great today. Let's we start our learning on PyCoachGTF.org. If you doesn't have an account here, you can log in and choose the sign up. In here we have a mission webnet zero investigative reversing 4 and 3 operation orchid torrent analyze and webnet. I will choose the webnet 0 and 2. Okay, before we start, you can subscribe on my channel so you keep in watching and get some new leads. Okay, let's move to our directory. I was create the directory category forensic here, and list investigative is still here, and we will make directory webnet and cd to the webnet and make directory zero. Okay, and cd to zero, and let's take a look the mission webnet zero, authored by Jason, and description: we found packet capture and key recover the flag. Try using tools like Wireshark, and how can you decrypt the TLS stream? Okay, and I will copy this link address and try to get the pickup file here. And key, what is the key? Copy link address and we get the key pico.key. Okay, let's clear and take a look the what kind of file is capture. Is look like the Wireshark ticket capture file and ethernet capture length looks like the 65535. And let's take a look the file, what's that file again, on the pico.key. It looks like the ASCII text, and let's get the pico key. Oh, this is the key, the private key RSA. Is this the RSA or what? Capture key. Okay, let's start to open our Wireshark here. And let's do, I will clean my, remove the list here. This is the our list on the finished mission. So in what's the theme here? Can you see tools? How can you decrypt the TLS stream? Oh, the keys looks like a TLS stream. Okay. Transport layer security is the TLS, and how we can copy this and check the browser what say with the Wireshark decrypting TLS stream Wireshark. Okay. And follow the TCP stream, okay, like usual. Oh, we must input the TLS key on the Wireshark. Okay, I will open the type Wireshark and take a look the preference, and we got the RSA key here and add a new key here. The Pico Pico key, okay, and let's okay and open our file here on the category forensic category webnet 0 and capture the ticket. What we get here, and I want to follow the TCP stream here. Like Michigan and next stream. Nothing here. It looks like doesn't have anything in the TCP. Oh, we got the HTTP here. Can we follow the? Let's take a look at the TLS stream here. Oh, I got the flag on the TLS. We got the flag, not non sim stream cracker. Okay, I will try to use a T-Shark here, so you know the T-Shark. Don't forget to include the key here on the Wireshark, so we can use the T-Shark with the same TLS encryption. The file is captured and let's min Z to follow the HTTP on the ASCII, and let's take a look at the stream 0 and what we got here. Not found, but it looks like the communication about the TLS here. And we got the people, so we can use this to grab the Mino A Pico CTF and the star here. Close, and we got what we got here. Is this the flag? I want to write it on the flag.txt. Okay. Oh, just wanted to put it on the flag.txt. Let's listing here and cut the flag.txt. Okay, we got our flag here, and let's submit this. Is this the flag? And 350 points. I hope we got this. And let's move to the webnet 1. Okay, we still have the copying address here. And I want to close this. And let's move to webnet folder and Mac directory. One and CD 2-1. Get this, and let's take a look the T-Shark again. This doesn't have download the pickup file here. Okay, let's download the pickup file here. Copy link address, and we get here. Pickup file. Okay, and let's take a look the key. Is the key the same as we get from the mission 0? Try using this. How this is look like the same. And I want to check the Pico Pico key is the same. Let's cut the Pico Pico the key. X3BQ equals. Okay, let's get the 0 Pico Pico the key. X3BQ looks like the same key here, so the key is equal, so we can use the same command to check the flag the key and don't write the flag. I want to get the key. Oh, we got the three key here. This is not your flag anymore. And the Pico GDF is honey roasted peanuts. Let's write it to the can I how to get the last red? Can I use min n here? Min n 2 red the last line. Okay, should I use tail? TAC, what is TAC? Short unit. Tail, we can use tail on the last. Tail 1. Can I use tail? One. Okay, we got the last our Pico horn it is, and grab it to the flag.txt and let's get our flag.txt here and copy this and submit to our Pico team here. 450 point and looks like we already finished the two webnet and we still got the 7 mission here. I hope you can stay to my channel so you can watch the next investigative reversing 4 and 3. I hope can finish about the mission on the forensic category. Okay, if you like my video, don't forget to give your thumb and subscribe to my channel. Okay, thank you and goodbye.